Alright, hello everyone. I am back. I am full of ribs. I'm ready to kill some stuff. This is when we see Bahamut for the first time, and he's so cool. I'm kind of a dragon, I guess, with wings. I guess dragons have wings, I don't know. He's pretty cool.
Oh my!
Dead. He hits so hard. It's so nice.
It's okay, I know.
It's okay. White Magisphere, pretty sweet. Now I have a Lulu at least, thank God.
Armor of light, halt physical might.
That's fine, I'll just level up my overdrive, my ands. This area is not super exciting because it's just a lot of leveling, but gotta do it sometime. The thing that like is annoying about 10-2, I mean there's a lot of annoying things about 10-2. The thing that's like when you do the Aeons in 10, like it takes a while, you know? Like every time you bring one down, it just takes a little while. And, like, the system in 10-2 is that they change outfits, and, like, every time they change outfits to change their, like, skill set, it, like, maybe I'm just impatient, but I think it takes a while. And I'm always like, this takes forever. you to walk. She just kind of shuffles about. You're the wrong person. But I'll take it. Hey, Toa. It's cool. I'm just kind of grinding. Yeah, we got Oren, thank you.
It's somewhere. We search.
Yep. These guys.
Failure is not an option.
Done. Yeah, you know, get some more hit points. Do it. Yeah, we have Kamari.
Yuna, sorry we left you alone.
Lunch was good. I ate much ribs and macaroni and cheese and cornbread. It was so good. My delicious ribs, and then I watched an episode of Criminal Minds while I did it. It's pretty good. Not the worst. That's right. The counter is the best. You are dead. The end. What's going on in this part of the story? Well, if you missed, so they go to the Albed homeland. Well, they get separated and they get to the Albed homeland, and then they have to blow it up because it ends up being like a, it's taken over by the Guado, and the Guado abduct Yuna, and they try to force him to marry Seymour, in which she tries to go through with it, save everybody, but then Seymour's a dick, and they try to kill everybody, so they make them stand trial, and they are seen as traitors, even though pretty much everyone on the Guado side is dead, and are totally great traitors, so our punishment for being traitors is they throw us into this, this thing called the Purifico or something like that, and, it's just a big maze with a bunch of puzzles in it and stuff, so, so now I'm in this place with a lot of puzzles, and I am trying to find my party members and get out.
I hate this place.
So, it's pretty much an excuse to level.
Farewell.
So that's what I'm doing. So I'm just smashing things. I had. It's fine. Because it's a maze, sometimes it's hard to tell how far that you are, but. That's all right. So because we're kind of all lost in this maze, it's kind of like a... I only have a handful of my party members. Really? Oh, come on. Done. Those things on the ground Our like jump ahead to certain points in the level because it's pretty big. So like once you kind of uncover them and move them, it allows for kind of like a jump ahead. But right now I kind of don't want to miss anything, so I haven't done any of that yet. Know where I'm going. Right now I'm kind of exploring, but yeah, I pretty much know where I'm going. You can just go straight and you'll get to the end, mostly. Ooh, wrong one. I want to go, but it's blocked, so I gotta find something else. So yeah, it's kind of puzzle-like. A maze, but at least I have save points somewhere in here, because when you don't have the save points, it's a real bitch. There's a place later that you visit called the Omega Ruins, which is similar to this, but there's like no save point and the monsters are like really difficult. So it's like if you end up losing, you lose like hours of leveling. It's ridiculous. Yuna, you wanna level up one of your summons? Why not? Yeah, Omega Rooms are awesome because you get so much good shit and you get so much XP. Like, it's one of the few things at the end of the game where you just, like, you can still, like, really level because it's, like, everything is really hard, but, but it's annoying. We've all, like, forgotten to go back to the beginning and save and done a whole bunch of things and then, like, died and, like, ah, shit. Thank you. Ixion! Gotta get our electric horse. He's pretty cool. Asaru!
You.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Raska's flesh and blood, you're
a
traitor.
No, we're not.
His guardians, I don't see them.
Maroda and Passe are not here. I will do this unhappy deed myself. Forgive me, Lady Yuna.
Shan't. Your sudden but inevitable betrayal. It's true. Well, my Aeons kick your Aeons butt. So, should be alright. I'm not too worried about it. And this, I think, is one of the most badass overdrives in the game. I guess it doesn't look as cool as, like, Ifrit's, but it's still pretty awesome. I just killed the fuck out of your dude. He's dead. Say goodbye. I am gonna explode you with fire. I'm gonna tear some stuff out of the ground and throw it at you. How are you gonna live through that? Probably won't, cause you suck. Do we keep coming? Alright, let's just keep doing this. Oh, you have one of these too, huh? Well...
I cannot let you pass.
Is probably not a good match for Violet, but... He has most of his overdrive, so... If he dies... Yeah, Toh, this guy thinks he's Gandalf, but he's not. He's not even, like... quarter of the cool Gandalf is. That did not kill you? That sucks. This will probably kill me, but that's alright. Because Bahamut's really badass. And I have many other Aeons. I shielded so I didn't die? I am shocked! He's leaning like that. That usually means that he is almost dead. But I'm not... I don't have sensors, so I'm not sure how close he is. But it's fine. It'll work out. That hurt you. Not gonna lie. Are you dead yet? Oh, God. guess that's it.
Stay away.
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Then Luna gets such
your
loud shoes.
Is over.
Stay away from the summoner. Only one XP. Like, I feel like she did a lot of work. Oh, guess. Meanwhile, back at the ranch. Buy stuff? I don't think I need to buy anything. Dragon scales. Yeah, so it does seem like a lot of gil. I'm sure when they put you in places where, like, oh well, you really should have leveled up beforehand, or like you really should have bought stuff beforehand. They kind of go like, well, whoa, that thing is creepy. Is really creepy. I honestly don't remember this character design. I mean, this enemy design. This time is so shitty. Thank you. you. We can't play Blitzball in the El Perifico. It's a bummer. It looks like we're in two just separate sections of this thing, because here we're, like, in a water area, and, like, in the other one we're in, like, land area, but it's the same thing. I think we meet at the end. I've tried to recruit players, but a lot of them are still under contract. Oh, now we gotta fit fight this undead worm. Great. Run away! Stone gaze is the worst. I think it's like a trick battle too. Like, I don't think that we actually have to kill it. I really think we just have to... See, now we're on the other side of this gate from it, which is pretty cool. Oh, I think it's undead. I think if I heal it, let's test this out. Got zombie, so if I heal it, it should do damage, but not enough. Alright, well. Oh shit! zombie mangle. Matter, so dead for now. We were so close to death. Waka just like rematerializes. It's like, oh, you didn't turn to stone and just explode? Tell Taffy I say hello. Good.
Yuni!
We're done.
We were so worried. It's good to have you back.
Thank you.
Here come these assholes. Bye, Keenak.
Keenak. Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it.
Because now he doesn't have to worry about it.
Unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes. Chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries.
Well, technically, Riku and Yuna are half-siblings or something?
All
cousins,
the pain of
maybe?
Life is gently swept
yeah, cousins.
Away.
So...
Yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira...
You kind of miss that. Like, Cid is Riku's father and is also Yuna's uncle.
That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Zanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira.
Yeah, that's true. Final Fantasy games do get weird sometimes.
Your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts.
Thanks, Titus. It's like the smartest thing you say during this game. You can't stab him because he's not dead. I mean, he's not alive. Yeah.
Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
More sounds like he's constipated. Oh god. I don't even need to save? That's bullshit.
Run! Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! What?
I said go!
No way! Save?
You go,
is that what
I'll
happens?
Follow.
Anywhere I go.
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go.
Hey, Kamari, leave some for us.
Hey, wait for me.
They totally have me run away so that I can save.
I'll go too.
Yep. Now I get to save. I know what's up. All right. Oh, Waka.
You're quite popular, Lee.
Anything you want, Ivy.
High potions? $500? That's too many monies.
Traitor or not, Lady...
Stop. Let's see what we got going on. Wheezy. Get lost. Have you gotten any unpowered ultimate weapons yet? Yes. I think I have one. But I'm not sure. I think I have Riku's, but I can't remember.
Shall we do this?
Everybody's gonna kick some ass. Just wanna get all my overdrives. The Seymour is always a bitch. He always sucks to fight. Okay, you're dismissed. Goodbye. You don't get a lot of the unpowered ultimate weapons until, like, you get the airship at the end, and that's when I usually do a lot of that stuff. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah, when you get the airship, they're pretty much just like, okay. You've got the airship, go do whatever you want. Hurts.
See ya.
I agree that Roomba does have pretty amazing balancing skills. Alright. Got all that good stuff I got. I'm gonna be able to do that, or else I'm gonna have to keep doing this stupid fight over and over. Damn! Ow. Done. Say goodnight. See ya. I don't want to get Lulu's. She's got like all these areas are like these, the Blazaga, Furaga, and I want to get those before I fight Seymour, so I'll probably just fiddle around here for a little bit. No luck spheres? I don't have any luck spheres. Okay. Yep, Waka's balls are on fire and he's just holding it like it ain't no thing. Yeah, I'm gonna use her more. I just, she was dying and I didn't want to waste anybody. So, I will be using her more. I just wanted to get here so I could, like, potion her. It's a pretty long hallway. Thank you. Ow, 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 ow. Be dead. Die, Walker. You're fine. What? Sucks. Dead. This is giving me really good, pretty good experience, so it shouldn't be long. Bomb throwing bullshit. So close. So awesome. What is this camera angle that I'm looking at? Okay, good enough. Thank you. It's a save point, like right here. Bahamut is not pleased with robots. He's like, what the fuck is this shit? Dead. Waterga, that's right. I am gonna kill some stuff with that. Guys, the group Ace, yeah, it's the highest, it goes like fire, and then, Fira, and then Firaga, and then that's, or like, that's how they're kind of, and then that's the most powerful one. Yeah, that's Weasley. He decided that he would like to eat, and that he is impatient, and it's only 4 o'clock, so he's gotta relax. It's with the G in this one. I don't remember if it's with the J in the other ones. Yeah. This cat is, like, desperate for me to feed him, and he's just a pain in the ass. Daga! I'm so badass.
Seymour.
Kick you with my fireball! Now. I'm gonna kill Seymour here, you bastard. Looks kind of cool here, though, gotta say. Give me 30 seconds so the cat doesn't murder me. Motherfucker.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Keenock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
I'm gonna whip. I whip my head back and forth. I whip my head back and forth. I'm sad. There's a lot of summons just because of, you know, in a boss fight, they're kind of necessary, and then I really only use them to level, and...
We act, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell.
I use them to, like, get their overdrive so that I can kind of beat the bosses quicker.
Like I should do or say something. But nothing came. She was.
And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna.
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
This is where, like, the best, most awesome, visually striking scene is. I feel like I can't do it without Chelsea.
Must be tough for Yuna.
She's gonna want to see it. So, I'm gonna wait. Well, she's working. she took off on Monday, so she is at work today. Hey, Beast Mode, how are you? Glory to Astoska. I am just about to sign off. Because there's some cool shit coming up that I don't feel like Chelsea would be sad to miss. So I'm gonna level up all my dudes. And then I will probably be back later. Not today, but this weekend.
Wonder what Uni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Uni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think anyway.
I don't know. I'll check with Joby, but I'm not sure why it wouldn't show up.
Yuna's off in the woods. Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too.
Maybe I should go. And I will.
Maybe
but later.
You should talk to her.
We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going, that is. I feel kind of bad leaving everything up to her, you know?
I wonder if there's a way to perform the final summoning and not die. That'd be
it
great,
would be great. I know, I'm not trying to talk to you, I'm just trying to get to the save point. I'm gonna save in two spots. Because this is kind of a cool spot. I would keep going, but this is a part in this game where I know that Joe and Chelsea would want to be around, and they're both doing different stuff, so I'm going to pause it here, and we'll probably be back either sometime this weekend or Monday night. We'll see. I'm not really sure. You have to check the schedule and see what Joe has on there. I know we have a crazy couple of days. Did the first podcast ever happen? We're recording it, so it will happen. It'll be up soon. And, we will hopefully we'll have a time. I mean, we have plans to do it, maybe to do it tomorrow, hopefully it'll be Monday. That's my hope. We'll see. Alright guys, we will talk to you soon, and have a great weekend if I don't talk to you then, and see you guys later.